I am particularly proud to welcome over 950 participants from 46 countries, making this the most successful conference to date in the history of Alzheimer Europe.